Today, let's DIY some shoes. A really good friend of mine wanted so badly these shoes, the problem was the price. So I tried once, twice, and the third was really a charm. I came up with the pattern and both the shoes, the fabric, and cut out all the pieces. I stitched the pieces together and pressed them. Afterwards, I gathered the hem and stitched all the petals together. I glued them to the shoe, one rose goes to the front and one rose goes to the back, and one pearl. And this is the final result.